How's it, everybody? Welcome back to another episode at Brushing Up with Shaun. And tonight I just wanted to do something a little different and just teach you that you can make something kind of cool and something kind of like different very quickly. All right, it doesn't take too much time to do that. So I want to show you what it's all about, and we're going to do this now. Alright, so as you can see now, as I'm just randomly putting some stuff all over this painting, I love it. There's no perfection. I want you to kind of like just let that go, alright? Let loose and just enjoy the process. Let the paint do the work, alright? And just practice with all these little steps that I'm teaching you. And that's how you do a hidden painting. You just have a special kind of paint, and it's really a cool step that you can add to just about any painting as long as you have a black light. So I hope you enjoyed. We'll see you at the next show.